One of the biggest benefits to owning Smart Designer is having access to a huge number of training resources. I'm going to kind of review some of those training resources that are built right directly into Smart Designer. So the most popular training resources is probably the Smart Designer tutorial. So let me show you how the tutorials work. So if you go into the Smart Designer Command Center, right at the top of the Command Center, kind of hard to miss, it says View Smart Designer Tutorials. If you click on that, you're going to see a huge variety of tutorials. These are hours worth of movies on a variety of subjects, including CorelDRAW, helpful tools, and information about other products, digital art solution cells. But the main group of tutorials is the basic core feature sets of Smart Designer. So if you want to learn how to use a specific feature, you can just double-click on one of these little movies. It'll play right inside the software, and let me show you how that works. So I'm going to double-click on the movie, and then you're going to hear my voice narrating through the tutorial. So we'll go ahead and stop that. So if you want to go ahead and manipulate that tutorial, what you can do is you can just right mouse click on the tutorial window. You can say, I want to slow it down, I want to speed it up, stop it, pause it, go back and review something. But one of the things you can also do is you can resize your tutorial window. So if we go ahead and grab that tutorial window, we can resize it, make it smaller, and we can float it in our workspace. So this is a great way to just float that tutorial in there. And you can play it, and you can actually view right along as it goes through the different steps in the software. There you go. So we'll go ahead and close that tutorials player down. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to show you tutorials on the web. So from time to time, we publish new tutorials on the web, and instead of having to download them to your system, if you have an internet connection, you can just go over here and say View Tutorials on the Web. If we have a new set of tutorials, you can just go ahead and select the topic, and it'll stream live right directly to your computer. One of the other training resources that's incorporated into Smart Designer is PDF documents, and there's a variety of different manuals and tip sheets that are built right directly into the software. So if I'm in the Command Center Docker, I can click on Manuals and Tip Sheets. Let's say I just got the software and I wanted to see some cool features that I might have missed on my own. I can just click on that document. It's going to pop up, and here's a little article on cool things I might have missed. Let's say I want to brush up on my CorelDRAW keyboard shortcuts. Let's see, maybe I have some really kind of neat little tips on CorelDRAW X4 and X5, things I might not necessarily find on my own. Or let's say I'm struggling with font management in Windows. Here's a whole article on managing fonts in Windows. So there's a huge variety of different articles and training materials that are built right into the software, but probably the most important one is the training guide. So if I click on Smart Designer Training Guide, it's going to launch the training guide, and this is all bookmarked, so you can go right directly to a section. And if you want, here's one of the great features of Adobe Acrobat, you can actually have it read to you. So if you enable the read out loud function, you can enable activate read out loud, click on a page, and we'll actually have the software read that page right directly to you. So if you're one of those people that says, hey, I don't read manuals, guess what? You can have it read right directly to you. So let's take a look at some of the other training resources that are built into the software. If you go down here to training and support, here we go. A couple things that you need to know about is number one, in terms of technical support, if you click on technical support right here, this is going to go to our support page on our website where we have FAQs. You can also request technical support right from here. Click on the little button for request support. If you're having an issue, type in your information. This goes right directly to our tech support technicians. Another nice little resource is we now have remote support. So if you click on remote support, you're talking to one of our tech guys and they want to be able to access your system and see what's going on. You can click on remote support. It's going to launch a little application called TeamViewer. We're going to give you a little number. And guess what? You're going to have access right directly to the TeamViewer software. So there you go. Type in that password, hit go, and our technician is able to access your computer and fix your problem. Some other things that we have on here. We do product training periodically from time to time at industry trade shows. You can always check up on our training schedule. In fact, the training schedule is built right directly into the software. So go to online training schedules, and you can see whatever our webinar schedule is for that particular month. That's fed live right directly into the software. And so you can see there's a lot of training that's built into the software. One of the other unique things that we've done for Smart Designer users, we've also created a Smart Designer's owner's website. And that owner's website is an exclusive place that owners of Smart Designer can go to have access to exclusive information. For instance, we do webinars all the time, and sometimes those webinars are exclusive to Smart Designer owners. We'll post an archive of that webinar on the Smart Designer's owner's site. You have a password. You can go and watch that webinar at your own leisure. So membership definitely has its privileges.